included the Beatles, but doing songs that had different tempos and different little bits of songs put together, which is quite incredible. So this was written as the soundtrack to the 8th James Bond film with the same title, Live and Let Die, produced by George Martin, who we all know as the 5th Beatle. And this is Paul McCartney with a song that he wrote and is singing, Live and Let Die.
Epic song. We'll be back in a few minutes after you listen to the